got Kashi joining us here for a Dragapult game.
Let's see what we got.
Okay, so you pretty much have the standard 4-4 Dragapult V here. You have Ndidi, one copy, just kind of for the heal. Also, the Psychic, you can do 16 more damage. So if a Pikarom out there has 4 damage on there, that's 240 plus 10 base, 250, you're knocking it out. Also, if the Charizard VMAX has 5 energy out there, that's 300, but 310 base. 20 off, but you can kind of make it up there with the Vitality Bands and Zagoon. Climb the stadium, switching out. You get the point. Flat bolt, 20 damage, you can make it happen. We're playing one copy of Oranguru here, Primate Wisdom. You can switch the card in your hand, top of your deck. Pretty much just like, if you know you're going to get Mario next turn, you can Primate Wisdom what you want to save. Or if you're about to use Professor's Research and you want to save a resource that you don't want to toss away, just Primate Wisdom, and you can save that. Not really a guarantee though, because you can draw something instead that is much more valuable, but it gives us something to use and start with other than Dedenne. And of course we have a 2 Rotom, still trying this out for some reason, energy assist, and then we have 2 Viridian Forest to kind of like synchronize with that, with the energy and all that stuff. We got Mesprit, First Contact. Search up the 3 basics and put them on the bench. Boom. You have it right there. We got a 4 Marnie, 3 Research right here. It's working. It is working. I definitely would change up, try something else. I'd try Roller Skater, this and that. Sonya's nice, but at the end of the day, I just want to draw as many cards as possible. Because we have Quick Ball and Pokemon Communication is really what I took the Sonya's out for, just so I could get the first turn use. Because I was finding first turn just having like so many supporters in the deck, had to thin them down. And I threw 3.0 in there, so we haven't poked here to search for stuff. It's especially useful if we are Marnie down to 4 cards, and then next turn we don't have a supporter, poking here 3.0 can look at the top 7, and there you go, my final one. I did originally run 3 Vitality Band. Ooh, that was the best play. But I took one out for the air balloon just in case I couldn't find a switch for the Rotom to get in there. Energy assist. Trying just some wacky stuff. Always trying something new. But we'll see how it does. We'll do a little match online. All that stuff. And draw support coming. I could use boss's orders. That option though. Because I might not have a second energy. We'll just stay there. So cute.
Remoraid V on the bench. Not sure what's going on there. Go ahead and evolve. I could boss up the Remoraid.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Guess I'll toss the boss. Grab the energy. Attach it here. So we have the Rotom. Really want that on the bench. We have Poke here. I don't want to toss the energy switch this early in the game, I'm worried. Did it pass it off again?
Nothing again?
Oh, we just marked it. Mesprit, no longer muted. Just max phantom. Research to toss everything, so I can play the Dragapult V and the energy. I don't really care about anything else. Ooh, the energy switch. Of course, it always ends up something like this. Let me get the Marnie. Don't grab that. How many energy are in the discard? None. Alright, I'll research. Yes! Okay, we Pokemon Communication, the Dragapult, for the Theo, yes. Make them switch the Blacephalon so we can get the free KO and don't have to use a boss. Boom! Toss the Quick Ball. Grab the Dragapult. Yeah, I expect to concede. This is well over. Max Phantom. I mean, unless they have a nice hand sacked up. Nice, there we go. Get the flint. Builder. There's just no damage on the board. I don't see why 160 is gonna. There's Jirachi. Searching for the fiery area. Oh wait, what does that even do? Circus Round Launch? He had the 350, no way. That's savage. Hit him with the rope blade. Out of rotation. Full crab. Top deck the boss, man. Don't do this to me. Come on. Okay. Could technically work. Alright, let's try this. Primeape Wisdom. Switch the energy for the boss. Come on. It was a research. Can't hate on it. And there they are. had the Marnie, it would really be over. But I had the research. I think I only got to play one, maybe two Marnies in that game. Still, ideally, running four Marnies, still want to play them as much as possible. There's the Blacephalon. He's got the cards. He's already used a bunch of the fire crystals. I'm not sure how many crystals he runs. Stellar Wish. Skateboard. Welder. Ugh. He's got all the cards. Okay, Stellar Wish. Then he's got the crystal again. Dang. That might be game. The gold net. Oh, this is so lame. Stellar Wish after Stellar Wish. You just got all four fire crystals. Dude. That is so lame. He has nine cards in his deck, but... Out of rotation, Warcraft, dude. But he keeps spamming me. Oh, okay. I thought he actually had the KO. No, he's just mad and he's spamming. Okay. Very nice. This guy had me doubt myself, man. Those Blacephalons, I'm telling you. Anyways, Dragapult V, new deck list, that was Solgaleo Lunala. As you can see, they can hit 300 easily and take out Solgaleo Lunala with a big charm easily. So, can't play it, unfortunately. None of the GX tag teams really stay alive anymore. So you kind of have to run more prizers. The Dene, it's just there because you have to get starting with a Dragapult and an energy, or else you pretty much just lose. Ndidi, I like Ndidi. It's just there for there. But other than that, thanks for watching.